Okay, so let's recap the four steps we need to do when preparing a presentation. The first one is to define some general guidelines based on the subject and the audience we are going to talk to. The second is to choose an approach, and then we need to build a structure so that we can finally put our content inside. Now, the structure of a presentation is very similar to the structure of any other communication, which is generally divided into three separate moments called opening, body, and close. Now, it really doesn't matter here the terminology, you can use different words. What it does matter is that those are three different parts with different objectives and dynamics. So let's see each one of them, starting of course from the beginning of our presentation, which is the opening. Now, the opening is very important, of course. You may